know what you're giving me, but thank you.
So it all began when VR Pill had a great idea. He said to the one guy, "Hey, I think I'm gonna make myself a game." And everyone else says, "What?" And then Pill replies with, a virtual game XD. And so he hired a bunch of people who are drunk retards and crack addicts. Then, he made this game, and he fucked it up a lot. So that's why we have a lot of traps, lollies, and birds running around like douchebags.